Because Allah is a hidden treasure in the world of lights and paradises. Allah is nowhere to be seen, there's no likeness unto Allah. So Prophet described for us, there was a Prophet before Adam. Risalat is ancient, and all the angels, they enter into the presence of Sayyidina Muhammad and get all their commands, bi-idhnillah, malaika wa ruh, bi-idhni rabbikum, kullun amr. With the permission of Allah, this is all happening because Allah created the light of Sayyidina Muhammad to be known by.